I knew much about private wealth management, I sort of imagined that the job was about buying individual stocks and buying individual bonds for very busy clients. In reality, private wealth management is about relationships.
Everyone comes from very different backgrounds, everyone has extremely different networks, and so I do think there's a way to bring your own uniqueness to your team and to how you set up your business.
Our clients really are the people changing the world. They are inventors, they're founders of companies, and they're the stewards of the next generation for private businesses.
I have a focus on technology, so most of my clients happen to be either tech entrepreneurs, venture capitalists, or family offices that invest in tech.
I spend a lot of my time working with endowments and foundations. I've been really fortunate to work with an organization that's focused on healthcare for elder Americans. So I've gotten a lot of personal fulfillment from helping this particular institution pursue their goals.
I grew up playing basketball, played with some professional players. So when I had the opportunity here to kind of focus on that space and potentially work with them as clients, I was excited about it. This Hall of Famer, who I admire growing up, is now calling me for advice on himself and his children, and it's just, you know, an unbelievable experience. The ability to maintain your interests in this role is, I think, unmatched in any other job.
It gives me the independence that I like in the way that I work.
Our top 20% of our advisors have an average tenure at the firm of over 20 years, where you have people who are doing something that they really love to do for that period of time, I think speaks volumes about the career opportunities here.